choice.
That I ain't going.
Going nowhere.
I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober.
Hey y'all, welcome back. So we're finna do a little bloggy blog today. First stop we're gonna do is we're going to dance. Me, Ken, Shia, and Amir. Maybe more people. We're going to dance in Newfield. Then we're gonna get something to eat. We're just gonna have a whole hangout day. So I want y'all to come along with me. And I know y'all love the dance content, so I'm trying to get y'all a dance video. So yeah, come with me. We're finna go to Newfield. Hey vlog, we back with Shia, Amir, Ken. Ken, finna go and stay up to dance. So when we get started, we gonna see y'all in there.
Thank you.
nothing but work. Nothing but work. They been turning. Those are our six haters in our video, whatever you call it, you know. But yeah, we working no days off. We marched out. This is the outcome. This is the outcome. Next stop, getting us some drink. Okay, y'all. So we are back. We're at Angry Rooster. Me and Ken finna eat our food. I got some nachos. These steak with like pico de gallo, steak, chicken, queso. It's really good. Ken got the happy plate. You got Amir and Cam just left the smoke shop. He didn't get nothing to eat. He said he ain't had a fun to get nothing to eat. But you got the fun to get. But you got the fun. But you got the. But you got the. But you got the funds to go support your habit, not your need. Your habit. I don't know, baby. Some shit just not adding up around here.
I said I got food at home. I got shrimp and fish. I got shrimp and fish at home. It wouldn't make sense to buy food. To go home and have more food. It just doesn't make sense.
I'm gonna ask them if I gotta pay for like a little bag of chips.
Does that make sense to y'all? Because it don't make sense to me. Y'all, so we are done eating. We're back at Cam's place. And we're just gonna chill for the rest of the day. So that's gonna conclude my vlog. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Like, I enjoy dancing. And hopefully we do another one soon. So see y'all the next time. I love y'all. Y'all be safe. Pray for traveling grace. Hope y'all be safe again. Wish you a great week and a great and safe weekend. See y'all later. Bye.